Psychiatry is like connecting dots. Like the human mind. We all need simple dots to connect with simple lines. When the crew stays isolated on a space station or at some remote colony for so long, then the things that can go wrong will go wrong. When things go wrong, there are too many dots to connect. This is where I step in, connecting the dots.